came very easy. We did this on one line initially, first line 2, and when we realized it's very successful, we spread across the 20 lines. Today, it's running with mini teams with smaller cells. Earlier, it was one big cell which was finding it very difficult for supervisors to control. The result was the efficiency coming up to 70 in October, November, December, and March was the highest income we have ever had. And nobody else in the group had touched that 1 million mark. In between, from the day we created the mini teams, we learned a lot and did a lot of changes. The cell design was created, a new U-type designs, and which became easier for machine operators to pass the component to each other. And then cell-to-cell link was established much better. And the coordination, every cell has a leader who is doing the operation. And that cell leader will coordinate with the next cell leader. With that, the burden the supervisor had was did come down drastically. Now the supervisor has a lot of times to look into other issues, the number of components being feed into the lines, whether the absenteeism can be covered, and the necessary coordination with the stores, with the cutting department, and with all other departments was perfectly done. That was the result today, and I'm very happy the change worked very effectively, and results shows its effectiveness.
Computers improved the management structure. Implementing 5S was also an advantage to us. As an example, earlier stores administration of raw materials and finished item was poor. We obtained correct way to maintain stocks. This was possible due to efficient feeding of correct data in computerization. There were scrap and unwanted things at the factory premises. We were able to sell them. We made good money and created a clean environment. We got an opportunity to carry forward a vision on correct information. This helped us to make decision on management. We highly appreciate the positive results our firm gained through this APU and NPU.
After the APU project, I would say there's a change in the environment actually, which made it possible for us to reduce on the worker product, the labor productivity related matters of the organization. There's a remarkable improvement in the productivity, labor productivity. When you evaluate this project, I would say their contribution to the labor